Welcome to Time in the Shade in Shady Oak Ministries. And now, the fake news. Logan Paul has put himself in the spotlight, reminding all of us how Christians are a group full of hate towards people who like things different from them. He's expressed his disdain for the entire religion because they like things different from him. Mythicists have announced that Jesus' story was based on pagan accounts long before his time. For example, they don't actually have an example. They just want you to take their word for it.
The shell knows all.
According to French police, a 35-year-old Sudanese immigrant was arrested for striking people's necks with a knife and screaming Allahu Akbar. After a careful examination of Surah 47:4 of the Quran, his motives remain unclear.
I don't have any common sense!
The Watchtower Bible and Tract Society has produced material clarifying their position that Satan is the originator of the Trinity doctrine. Read all about this in page 101 of their LGBT manual. The director of The Chosen is once again the subject of controversy when, in a public statement, he claimed that the members of The Church of Jesus Christ Latter-day Saints are just as Christian as anyone else. I personally think we're being unfair. Anyone else can include atheists, Buddhists, and even Scientologists.
Do you know how words work?
Israel has violated more than 60 UN resolutions. And what were these resolutions? Stop fighting back.
Hey, are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Yeah.
That Jew's fighting back.
Who does he think he is?
Stay down!
Following the defamation lawsuit by Johnny Depp, Amber Heard has gained the support of dozens of feminist groups claiming her innocence. While I don't yet have thoughts to share concerning her trial, I would like to encourage Ms. Heard not to go down this route.
I'm your huckleberry.
And that will be all. Thank you all for joining us. Good night and God bless.